founder of a New York food and beverage packing company, along with his wife, was sentenced today in the college admissions scandal. A federal judge in Boston ordered Gregory and Marsha Abbott to spend 1 month in prison, each of them. Investigators say the Abbotts paid $125,000 to rig their daughter's college admissions test answers. The couple pleaded guilty in May to a single count of fraud and conspiracy. The Abbotts' daughter was unaware of her parents' scheme.